This is what the people who lived in the year 1900 thought the 2000 would look like. They thought that school would consist of growing all the books into a machine, and students would somehow absorb all the knowledge by a head. They also thought that firefighters would be able to fly specialized species, and that's how they would put out fires. Thank God somebody connected the fire truck. Another theory was that war was like this, and more cars would have no protective barrier on. They severely underestimate how strong the human They also thought that people learned how to tame and control whales and use them to travel the ocean. In fact, they never saw the submarines that exist in the world today. Lastly, they thought that we would be racing seahorses. Imagine how much fun the sports gambling industry would have with that. Of course, we had to talk about how they were going to be successful. Even the year 1900 thought that 2000 would be done. They thought that school would consist of growing up as opposed to growing up. And students would somehow absorb all the knowledge by a head. They also thought that firefighters would be able to fly using specialized wing suits, and that's how they would put out fires. Thank God somebody invented the fire truck. Another theory was that war would be something like this, and war cars would have no protective barrier on them. They severely underestimated.
Sebastian, does something happen? Yeah, hold on, I'm gonna end the video.